It's good for the country future. That is good for the whole, every community. But for Sarawak and Sabah, we are not getting what we are asking for, but we are getting more. So that is something that we can cheer about. But of course, we still need to work hard. GPS need to work harder. Not confrontational every day, but more compromising and negotiate. Not fighting against Putrajaya all the time. That is very immature. They're very immature.